Welcome back. Well, the question is not if, the question is when, and of course we're talking about accidents working around woodworking materials, and I'm here with David from SawStop, and you guys really have the solution, which is going to save a lot and prevent some expensive hospital trips.
We really do, and thank you very much. It's a great saw. If you ever accidentally contact the spinning blade with your hand or finger, it will detect that and stop within just a few thousandths of a second. So you typically get just a scratch instead of a serious injury.
Now the demonstration that you have is just amazing. It illustrates the fact that this does stop, gives a nick to a hot dog, and that's what it's going to do basically to the hand too. And you actually have testimonials that it works.
That's right. We have about 12, 13,000 saws in the field, and 400 people have called us up or sent us an email saying thanks because they had an accident where their hand hit the blade and they all ended up with just a scratch.
One of my employees walked up to me in the shop and said, "The saw works," and he raised his hand up and there was a nick on his finger that basically I've seen slivers that caused more blood, and I looked over at the saw and there was no blade showing from the surface of the saw, and that's when he realized the saw worked.
A table saw injury tends to involve multiple fingers. Usually it starts at the base of the small finger and then travels out towards the thumb, getting higher as the saw passes over the fingers. The first thing I think when I see an injury like this is which of these fingers I can save and replace which are not going to be salvageable.
60,000 table saw accidents a year, one every 9 minutes. Somebody's going to get a finger or hand injury. Do the math. It's a question of when, not if.
4 hours per finger to reattach, three fingers, 12 hours.
If you could own a saw that could prevent this, why wouldn't you?
My hand goes in the blade, and the worst thought is, your fingers are gone. And you're just thinking, I can't believe I just did that.
So this is really going to make a difference because everybody's always having accidents. I have heard hundreds of stories, and this might prevent any more.
That's right. You know, it happens all the time. The government says every 9 minutes somebody's going to the emergency room with a table saw injury, and that shouldn't have to happen anymore.
We designed this saw to be the safest table saw ever built. I think of it like seat belts or an airbag for table saws. The mechanism is very sophisticated, but the technology behind it's actually quite simple. The blade carries a small electrical charge. This charge is continuously monitored by a digital signal processor. When contact is made, the human body absorbs some of the charge, causing the voltage to drop. The drop in voltage triggers a quick-release aluminum brake. A heavy-duty spring forces the brake into the teeth of the spinning blade. The teeth dig into the aluminum, stopping the blade cold. The blade's momentum forces it to retract below the table, and the motor is automatically shut off. All of that happens in less than 5 thousandths of a second. That's 10 times faster than a car's airbag, all without damaging the saw.
Well, David, right now I know you have to have the attention of all of our woodworkers out there. What's the best way for them to learn more about SawStop?
We'll probably go to our website, sawstop.com. You can see videos, you can learn about the product, and give us a call if you have a question.
Easy enough. Well, thanks so much, David, for being on.
Thank you very much. My pleasure.